Yeah, I was Wolverine. Fuck! Oh, hello, my name's Hugh Jackman, and I'm here to tell you about the newly released Swordfish the Movie, the game. It's a brand new video game adaptation of the film Swordfish from 2001, remember? It had me, Hugh Jackman, there was Halle Berry, there was John Travolta with the little goatee, there was that scene where I had to do the hacking, even though I was, you know, receiving a little bit of, well, you remember the scene, right? I was getting a blowjob while having to do a job. Anyway, I'm going to tell you about all the features of Swordfish and why they... why they're going to make Swordfish an incredible game. We've got a single-player campaign is the big one. It's a story-driven game. It's got combat. Oh, it's got combat, and it's hard. Combat's hard. It's not easy. Oh, there's a bunch of DLC. DLC missions. Oh, we're going to be putting a bit of a price on them, I'll tell you what. There's a whole bunch of multiplayer co-op missions, and you're going to be able to do them with your friends. Very, very friendly. We've got a bunch of Swordfish pre-order bonuses, so make sure you pre-order because you don't want it to come out too early. It's out now, anyway, so the pre-order, it's too late to pre-order. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm done. That's it. That's the game. You get it.